All right, here we go. 2019 Topps Series 1 Baseball Hobby 6 Box Break number 2. Pick your teams. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. The first half was kind of not exciting at all, so hopefully this half will be way better. There will be a recap at the end. I'm going to get all the packs and cards out first. So if you don't want to sit through that, I don't blame you. I wouldn't do it either, unless I was here live. Which I am, and I'd like to fast forward that part. Gets your nod for neck tattoo catcher. How can you get a better catcher than that? Dude that has neck tattoos. Might be waiting a while. I don't know that that guy shows up in today's game of baseball. Post Malone face tattoos. Fernando Rodney might be the closest thing we get to that for a while. I mean, in 50 years, you're going to be able to snap your fingers and have a tattoo removed, so I don't think it really matters anymore. What else would we call him? It's what we do, right? I don't want to go to a retirement home. I want to go back to college. Would you want to go all the way back to zero? What's up, cooing mold? Oh, click on that little circle in the top right. Go to account. Halfway down, you can do change username. Or you can keep being cooing mole. I'm cool with that. It could be. You're right. I think I would probably cut off at like 24. I don't want to go any younger than that. There he is. Okay, so IMs, you press / whisper, it should auto populate. And then the person you want to do it to, or can whisper to, have your instant message with. You just have to keep doing it every time that you have a conversation. There's a mobile app. You can use it on your phone or tablet. Yep, that's all I got. I don't know about all of them, but it's what we're doing. Works pretty good. Had a little hiccup last night, but only for like a half an hour. You
You want to be 65 years old for 30 years? It's a hard pass for me. Although, if that was my only option, I'd take it in a heartbeat. Do you get to keep your knowledge as a 65-year-old, or does it reset every year? Yeah, but you could be like 35. Your kids would be all grown after whenever they grew up, and you'd still be 35. Unless you didn't have kids until you were 36. I'm not really sure how this works, Frank. I like it. I just don't know the rules here. Seventeen, huh? Yeah, dude, that's what I want. Whatever I want. Who doesn't want to do what they want when they want? For as long as they want. Could be like the Highlander, just keep learning and earning. I didn't get any of the fast break stuff, should I? Is it good? I saw, I think G1 was breaking some of it, but I don't know. That's about all I know about that. Have you opened any? I know. Like, when the whole family's gone and you're at home by yourself, it's kind of creepy. You're standing around like, what do I do? Oh, nice, dude. Some big boy cards. I know that too.
Jeez.
As soon as they get back, the guilt kicks in. So what'd you do while we were gone? Nothing. It was great. What? You didn't make dinner or clean? Do bathrooms? Laundry? We need groceries. What the hell did you do all day? Chris Sale? I don't have a yard, so it's not like I can talk about yard work or anything. Maybe one day, when kids get older, I'll start a garden or something. I'd actually really just like to get a big RV and drive around the world, a country. That's it. Staying in that theme, do whatever I want, whenever I want. It's a variation, I think. Ah, Seth. You got Seth. Pissing. <No. laughs> Why'd you do that? Just because. Jaime Barria to 76. Heritage has some Chrome cards in it, does it not? Can we do like half of a Heritage case tonight and then resume it tomorrow? We did a junk wax break one night. It's like, I don't know, 12 to 15 boxes or something like that. And it took like 5 hours. I had to stop. It was like 5 in the morning. Just like, all right, guys. Well, everybody already knows what's in there. I'll come open them up tomorrow. Leave it on the desk with the camera running, whatever. Mic's going on mute. See you guys tomorrow. Cespedes variation. Yeah, I was just like, it was probably like a good half an hour or so. There might have been one or two people in the room. I was just like, well, I don't think anyone's here, so I'm just going to go to bed. Might be able to figure it out, Frankie. Hell, we went camping over the weekend, and there was all these old people there having the time of their life, playing bingo and shuffleboard and just standing in the pool doing nothing but talking to each other and drinking their faces off. It's like, yep. This looks like a cool retirement. Party and play games all day long with your friends at a campground. You might be onto something here. Currently, I'm way against it. All right, I'm way against being old. I guess 65 is not too old. Maybe that's like the beginning. You know, with all the advances in modern science, it's not foolish to think that you could live to be about 180 years old. She's like, fuck that. I want to die before I get there. I used to be dead set on that as well. These cards are weird. The one with the little tops thing. They're like thick and papery, not glossy like the rest of them. Kirsch. Yeah, you and me both. Holy cow. I should 100% not be alive right now. Jackie, want one of those? Rather have the, was it 52? Sideways ones? JoJo? Sorry, I'm mumbling. Jackie Robinson, rookie card. Is what year? The one with Koufax, not on the same card, but in the same set. Oh, that's Jackie. I was talking about Clemente. Never mind. Anyway, what year is that? Is that Cosart? Sorry to confuse you. Trey Turner variation. Yes. We got one out of the first half, didn't we? Maybe it was this one. That one? It's a cool card. Yeah, I knew right where that one was. Yeah, whatever. Throw it in. The Yankees, because that's the team he played the longest for. He doesn't have a MLB logo on it.
Oh, it does say Red Sox on the back. Hey, there's one. Starting to think they didn't put these in hobby. Vladdy. So heavy. Is there heavier than those carts they put in Impeccable? Maybe. No. They're really heavy, though. I dig it. People can drool over a rookie card patch. Why not that? He didn't wear that during a game. Castellanos variation. Altuve. Stay. Chris Taylor. Jacob DeGruminator. He was so fun to watch. McGuire. I watched The Football Life last night about Christian Okoye. Oh my God. I guess I never realized when I was a kid how massive he was. And he was just like, all right, I'm done. I don't like getting hit anymore. And go do something else. Yeah, it was. It was really him. It's just so, so big. Crazy. He could stand next to Derrick Henry and make him look little. I mean,
man, I bet. That was a great team, too. That Chiefs team with Okoye, Derek Thomas. Oof. Allard to 76. Hey, Jojo, Zinbeck, what was that contest you were running the other day on Twitter? I saw it for like a moment and then kids got me. I don't think Montana was the quarterback. I want to say it was like Steve DeBerg. Martin, who was it? Was it DeBerg or was it Montana? KB. Hurt Blylevin. Marcus Stroman variation. Oh, I thought you wanted an essay or something. Did you run it already? Want to link it? It's up to you. Always welcome. Whatever you guys got going on. We're all family. Selling Girl Scout cookies? Fine. Cards, eBay sales, whatever. Link them. Let us know. Jagra's in here. Ha. That's true. Oh, good. I'm glad. Whoa, that's cool. Brad Keller, 5 out of 10. Acetate. Sweet. Royals. This baseball card makes me want to hang out with Gene Segura. Looks like he's just trying to round the bases while flying. Like a little kid. I think that's a variation. Throw it down there. Try to call it one. Rod Carew. Sea Ghost. Go JoJo. Old school. Kind of up your alley. Not super, not like pre-war. Hank! Avi. Keep it in your wallet. Like, what's his name? Copper Pot. Game used. Anthony Rizzo. Baseball cards.
You ever try to use one for currency? How many Beck cards do you have? Two. Do you have pictures of them? Of course you do. Cataloging King. No? Did you delete your library after the flood? Adrian Beltre. Wow. I didn't know if you just got mad and wanted to delete it from your life. What is the nicest baseball stadium you guys have ever been to? Nicest, coolest, whatever. Lou Gehrig. How about that? That's cool. Jesus Christ, 140 RBIs.
Oh my, yikes. Wow. It's a lot of pictures. JoJo, Carrie, Zinbeck, person, humanoid. Was it Barrios variation? I wonder who he's pointing at. That would be a cool one to go see. I feel like you could go to that one for like a whole week. A whole series. Yeah, go by boat, kayak. Upper deck nosebleeds. Baseline, behind the dugout. I never enjoyed behind the plate. Actually, I never enjoyed anywhere behind the net. It depends who I go with. Upper deck, outfield, bleachers. Yes, all day if I'm with my buddies. those are some good seats. Whoa. You guys have no idea the excitement that just came over me just knowing that I'm almost done with series one. Tim Anderson to 67. TA7. He's going to have a good year. Yadier Molina, game used jersey. Mookie. Going to Detroit. There is, yes. Ah, do you remember the year where there was 900 Cincinnati Reds relics in everything? God, what was that? 14? 2014, maybe? Yes! Tony Sinkren. Yep. That was a locker room raid. The Gordon variation, I think. It. Boom, we did it. All right, recap action. Variations. D. Gordon. Jose Berrios. Ryan Zimmerman. Marcus Stroman, Jose Altuve, Nick Castellanos, Trey Turner, Yoenis Cespedes, Adam Jones, Tim Anderson to 67, Avi Garcia to 76, also to 76. Kobe Allard and Jaime Barrera. 5 out of 10, acetate Brad Keller. And your relics, Adrian Beltre, Chris Sale, Yadier Molina, Anthony Rizzo, Clayton Kershaw, and Vladimir Guerrero. That is it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it.